Top 12 luxury pilot watches in the world. Wearing one of the world's top pilot watches on your wrist is a great way to channel all the intrigue and thrill of the flying lifestyle. When there are so many models to choose from, choosing a pilot's watch is a difficult task. You must think about the features and complexity, as well as your specific budget, and of course, the aesthetics that appeal to you. So which pilot watches are the most luxurious, and what kind of luxury do they offer? Let's find out in today's video. But first, please leave a like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more luxurious videos. And without further ado, let's get started. Number 1. Vincero, the Altitude. Vincero drew inspiration for his design from vintage military pilot watches. The Altitude is a watch that'll take your style to new heights by mixing current flair with superior materials to create a watch that is both stylish and affordable. The Altitude is polished and intricate while remaining simple to look at. It's easy to tone it down with a casual weekend outfit or dress it up with a work suit. A watch that is action-oriented and is required for everyone who enjoys a challenge. Whatever you accomplish, the Altitude will keep you looking sleek and polished as you travel longer, farther, and, well, higher than you ever imagined. The huge, luminous digits on the dial provide excellent visibility throughout the day. The watch is certified to dive to a depth of 100 meters, so you may wear it from the skies to the seas. Number 2. Nordgreen Pioneer. With a 42mm dial, the Nordgreen Pioneer has a timeless design that can be worn in a variety of situations. With a push chronograph and a date indicator at the bottom of the dial, the Pioneer is their most advanced model. The Pioneer, like all other Nordgreen watches, comes in ethical packaging for a more sustainable approach to watchmaking. As a consumer, you'll be able to select a cause that you care about, and Nordgreen will donate a portion of its profits to that cause. Number 3. WC Pilot's Mark 18 Heritage. It's based on the Big Pilot's unique profile, although there are a few differences. First and foremost, this automatic aviator watch, which is driven by a caliber 35-111 movement, provides precise and reliable timekeeping to its happy owner for many years to come. The movement is likewise made of titanium, which is both durable and light. Meanwhile, the movement is protected from magnetic fields by soft iron housing. Outside, the black dial is large, but not excessively so, making it quite worn on a daily basis. The dial is high contrast and incorporates illuminating indices for maximum visibility. Of course, you're unlikely to be performing stealth night raids, but it could be beneficial in a movie theater. Number 4. Breitling Exospace B55. The Exospace B55 is notable for its features, but its appearance is equally enticing. It has an exclusive super quartz movement and original functions tailored for pilots. With powerful black and neon cobalt features, it's visually vibrant and colorful, making this clock suitable for the man who prefers something a little more striking on his wrist. It's described by Breitling as future-oriented and supremely pleasant to wear. Number 5. Timex Intelligent Quartz Flyback. With a functional, budget-friendly timepiece that resembles the top pilot watches, the Timex Intelligent Quartz Flyback has you covered. This quartz pilot watch has a conventional appearance, with a big dial and a date window at 3 o'clock. There's also a flyback chronograph, which allows you to stop, reset, and restart the chronograph in one smooth operation, which was originally meant for pilots. The chronograph displays a second time zone when not in use, which is ideal for foreign flights, whether you're a pilot or not. The watch also has Timex's Indigo backlight, which allows you to read the time at any time of day or night. It's also water-resistant up to 100 meters, in case you want to switch from flying to something more aquatic. Number 6. Bell & Ross Collection Aviation BR. The Aviation BR from the Bell & Ross Collection is a high-tech chronograph with a sports style that is as tough as it is sophisticated. Aeronautical instrumentation, which they say is the ultimate reference point for legibility and reliability, influenced the square face design. The satin brush steel case and screw-in crown make this one among the most robust types, with black rubber and heavy-duty synthetic fabric straps. Number 7. Rolex Oyster Perpetual Air King. The Rolex brand is connected with timeless elegance and modern luxury. This clock maintains the original Rolex Oyster's aerospace pedigree while also incorporating some newer, more appealing features. The distinctive black dial with silver hands and emerald green accents is, however, the watch's most notable feature. It contributes to the watch's personality by combining classic parts with current technologies. Number 8. Casio EF52RD1AV Edifice. It blends the best of comfort, style, and horology talent to provide pilot-worthy timekeeping to your wrist, thanks to Japanese manufacturer Casio's design and creation. When it comes to engineering and mechanics, Casio has spared no expense on the Edifice. All of the superbly designed extra features, such as the 1/20th second chronograph, slide-rotating inner bezel for technical calculations, and a date window, are a testimony of this. It's also water-resistant up to 100 meters for added peace of mind. With silver-toned hour markings and hands that complement the stainless steel case and bracelet, this pilot watch is also easy on the eyes. Number 9. Garmin D2 Bravo Aviation Watch. The Garmin D2 wirelessly receives and controls VIRD after receiving a flight plan from the Garmin pilot. It also comes with a number of timers and vibrating alarms. You can also use the direct to and nearest buttons to search a global airport database. The brand claims that it's the first pilot watch with a high-sensitivity WAAS GPS receiver to assist you in flight. It's also possible to customize the displays and timers, making it a good alternative for people who want to tailor their watch to their specific demands. Number 10. Oris Big Crown Pro Pilot GMT Automatic. The Oris Big Crown Pro Pilot GMT appears to have witnessed a few morning takeoffs and the occasional stealth flyby during its lifetime. Sure, you're not intending on wearing this watch in the cockpit, it's more akin to a cocktail bar. However, you'll love this timepiece's exceptional functionality. For international travel, it has a date window, a second dial at 9 o'clock, and a GMT complication. Meanwhile, the matte dial and big numerals with Super Luminova coating ensure that you can tell the time even in the dead of night. The rounded hands mimic propeller hands, which is a creative and visually pleasant addition. And the dark brown dial is protected by an anti-reflective sapphire crystal. Number 11. Panerai Luminor Base 8 Days Titanio. Panerai's legendary Luminor watch will be familiar to any watch enthusiast. And this is a sleek and modern twist on the 1950s original. It has Super Luminova indices, just like any excellent flight watch. It also has the original model's distinctive crown-protecting bridge. The Panerai Luminor Base 8 Days Titanio, on the other hand, is smaller and lighter than the original, making it an excellent choice for wearing on your wrist every day. The hand-wound P.5000 caliber movement has an 8-day power reserve. The alligator strap is the perfect finishing touch, allowing this aviation watch to effortlessly segue from casual day wear to evening cocktail attire. Number 12. Fortis 635.10.11L.01B42 Pilot Watch. The Fortis watch may be just what you need if you're seeking a pilot watch with a lot of features. This fantastic clock comes with about everything you could possibly require. The watch has a chronograph, three subdials, a tachymeter inner bezel, and a day-date display window, and is powered by a Swiss automatic movement. It also has an anti-reflective sapphire crystal dial window that is water-resistant up to 200 meters. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Which of the luxury pilot watches do you mark as the best? Which among them would you buy? Comment below, let's engage. For more luxury videos, remember to leave a like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell for more amazing videos. Goodbye, see you in the next video.